Did you not eat any?
We are conscious of that, making it clear the way to be moving. One head out, but it was good to hear.
Because you got very stout in the face.
Not looking at taking me.
You only heard that man on his crap, and that's why you were here tonight.
How is what?
Pretty in.
You never told me that, haven't you?
You never told me that, haven't you?
Here. I'd also, on our behalf, like to welcome back Peter O'Hanlon. I would like to thank the people who were involved in the organisation of this presentation. Somebody pointed out to me I didn't do it earlier on, but most of the time. Well, Freddie is over there. He did play a very active role. Well, he made for a change. I did play a very active role in the organisation of tonight's events. He made the sandwiches and chairs. It's getting to a stage where these things are certainly not getting any easier. The numbers are getting smaller. Whereas we probably have as many people getting presentations here tonight as we have staff left in the union. The organisation of these things is not getting any easier. It is appreciated when people like ourselves contribute, come along and make the night what it should turn out to be as the night progresses. I would just like to point out the bar will close at 11-ish. We're here to honour four of the people, the PDF people who have left in the past year.
Eddie Fitz, first of all, where are you, Eddie? Yeah, Eddie, was
on your feet.
Yeah.
Eddie,
don't reminisce in your homes, man.
Eddie, don't.
Thank you very much.
with Noam from the service way past in E Company. Joe had 15 years service. He has served twice, I think, in the Defence Force, is that right? 61 to 64. And then you again came back in 74 to about 86. You started as a cook in the depot, in the command training depot. Yeah, in Kalrua. Yeah. You're a Kelsman. Transfer after being in the depot, you went on to the second regiment here in Kiev. That's right. And then transferred to the private hall in 7th Battalion. I don't have the year, I don't know what year you came from. What year were you? 75. And then served as a corporal and served out 15 year service with PDF and with the 7th Battalion. And you were up in Kells.
Well before.
Happy show there. That was good.
Watson as well, didn't you?
I think it.
Yeah.
Like,
race was his unit before he came to the semi-final. Now, an extraordinary one, in 1969, nobody has told me this before in this autumn's life, James E. did the range course, the Army Ranger Range course,
right.
In 1969, and passed flying.
Oh, yeah.
He was overseas twice. Do you remember Cyprus? Yeah. He did two trips in Cyprus. The first one was in 1966.
Yeah.
And we were there over the Christmas. And there was some story in the record, you know, about December 66. Pardon me? December 66. Yourself and a Turk. Somewhere on the front lines. With a story. I couldn't follow it. Yeah.
He was very cold.
And you had somehow changed clothes. He was wearing the other one.
Peter? Yeah.
Nazi.
Well done, Gentry.
All right,
Jim.